In januari bracht CRTV een bezoek aan het filmarchief in Hongkong.
The Hong Kong Film Archive opened in 2001. Our main aim is to preserve local film heritage. Our major functions include acquisition, conservation, editorial research, and also programming. We also operate a resource center, a cinema, and an exhibition hall so that every public in the Hong Kong can use it and can access to our collections so that we can facilitate the research of Hong Kong film. This is the opening ceremony of the Hong Kong Film Archive in 2001. You can see the chief executive, Mr. Donald Jung there, and also you can see the film star Chow Yun-fat. Now we have about 800,000 collections here in the film archive. We preserve them in the suitable environment in this storage area because in Hong Kong our climate is humid and warm. It is not suitable for film or film related material survival. Therefore, we need to have a controlled climate here in our store. We collect all the film-related material, including the props, the records, and some other artifacts, such as the trophies and also the old cinema camera. In Hong Kong, the film story is really rich. We have the action film, the martial arts film. We also have comics. We also have tragedy. Our melodramas is in fact very famous before the 60s. So it is because maybe some of the big studios production, such as the Shaw Brothers action movies. So all the people in the world think that, maybe Hong Kong is only produced that kind of genre. In fact, it's just not the same. It's not the story, in fact. Before the big studios come into existence, there are lots of independent film studios in Hong Kong. And afterward, in the 80s, there are another boom of independent studios making very different types of films, in fact. I went to the Film Museum in Amsterdam because they have a good tradition in the film archiving. And then there, I'm surprised to find a documentary on Hong Kong's Peak Tram, dated 1908. And I talked to them, I want to repatriate that, and then I have it here last month. This film comes from a private collector. Thank you.
In het Hongkong Filmarchief worden verder ook tentoonstellingen gehouden. Tot 15 maart 2009 is dat rond het thema psychologie en film.
We have loaned an exhibition from Film Museum Berlin, Movies on the Mind. In Chinese is Guangying Wanjun Lou Dinbo, and it's dealt with productions from the very earliest times of history, 1890 something, when Freud's psychoanalysis started to boom, and at that time it coincides with the birth of cinema.
Al in 1907 zag Sigmund Freud in Rome zijn eerste film. In een brief aan zijn vrouw verhaalt hij over zijn ervaring. Freud voorzag een grote rol voor film in de psychoanalyse. Carl Abraham en Hans Sachs waren twee Freudiaanse psychiaters die betrokken waren bij het maken van de film Secrets of a Soul van regisseur G.W. Pabst. De film uit 1926 beeldt hun ideeën uit omtrent de interpretatie van dromen. Speciaal ingerichte zalen met als thema de behandelkamer van een psychiater of een psychiatrisch ziekenhuis kunnen internationale en lokale producties worden bewonderd, zoals een productie uit Hongkong uit 1927 met de titel Way Down West over een man die droomt dat zijn pen een machtig wapen is en hiermee een dame in nood helpt.